angle, and this each angle is 60 degree angle. Of each angle is 60 degree angle. So this triangle is called equilateral triangle. Its all sides and all angles are equal, and each angle is 60 degree angle. Okay. Now see isosceles triangle. What is isosceles triangle? It has two sides equal. In isosceles triangle, two sides are equal. In equilateral triangle, all sides and all angles are equal, and each angle 60 degree. But in isosceles triangle, two sides of that triangles are equal. So that triangle is called isosceles triangle. Already you have learned this. Now let's learn about sum of the lengths of two sides of a triangle. See, sum of length of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. Sum of the lengths of two sides of triangle. Two sides of triangle greater than third side. Now see, first I will take AB. See, AB is 3 cm. And BC is 4 cm. So, sum of length of two sides of triangle greater than third side, then only it is possible triangle. Okay. Now see, which is third side? AC. Which is third side? AC. So, AC how much it is given? 5 cm. Okay. So, now 3 plus 4, 7 cm, and third side is 5 cm. So sum of the length of two sides of triangle, sum of the length of two sides of triangle greater than third side. Greater than third side. See, this is third side. So if it is greater than third side, this sum of the length of two sides of triangle, if greater than third side, then only it is possible triangle. Okay. Now next, we will take these two sides. Okay, BC plus AC. Okay, BC plus AC. BC plus AC. Now, we will check this is greater than third side or not. Now, BC how much? 4 cm. AC 5 cm. And now, which is third side? AB. AB is third side. Okay. AB is third side. So AB how much it is given? 3. So 4 plus 5, 9 cm. And if this is 3 cm, AB is 3 cm. So 9 cm is greater. Means sum of the length of two sides of triangle greater than third side. Okay. Now next, third one. Third one which we will take now, AC plus AB. Okay. AC plus AB is greater than BC. Is greater than BC. Now AC how much? 5 cm. And AB 3 cm. Okay. 3 cm. And BC how much it is? 4 cm. So 5 plus 3, 8 cm. Okay. So 8 cm is greater than 4 cm. Means what it is proved from this? Sum of the length of two sides of triangle. Sum of the length of two sides of triangle greater than third side. Greater than third side. Then only it is possible triangle. Now see, once more I will explain you this. See, AB plus BC. So 3 plus 4, 7. This is greater than third side. Third side is 5 cm. Okay, next two lengths we will take. BC plus AC. So 4 cm plus 5 cm. And which is third side we took? AB, third side. Okay. So 4 plus 5, 9 cm we got. And that is greater than 3 cm. Means what it proved from this? Sum of the length of two sides of triangle greater than third side. Okay. Now see, next one. Now which two sides we took? AB plus AC. It is greater than third side, means which is BC. Okay. So 5 cm plus 3 cm. Okay. So BC how much it is? 4 cm. So 5 plus 3, 8. And 8 is greater than 4 cm, 8 cm is greater.
So what you will write? The triangle is not possible.
No need to check other things, other sides. See, first what you do, greatest side keep aside and remaining two sides, some you can do and you can check. So for that, not necessary to check all the sides, okay?
Now let's move towards next example. Now in this example, see which is greatest length, 7 cm. So which two lengths will add this two lengths, okay? So 3 cm plus 6 cm. Okay, sum of the length of two sides of triangle. If it is greater than third side, then that triangle is possible. Now sum of the length of two sides. So I will do the sum of these two sides. 7 cm is greatest length. So 7 cm I will keep here aside. Okay, here what we do first? With easiest way, instead of checking all the sides, we will use this. Greatest side keep aside and remaining two sides we can add. Okay, so 6 plus 3, 9 cm and it is greater than 7 cm. So sum of the length of two sides of triangle is greater than third side of the triangle. Sum of the length of two sides of triangle is greater than third side of triangle. Okay, so this is possible triangle. Okay, therefore the triangle is possible. Therefore the triangle is possible.
Let's solve question number 2. Take any point O in the interior of a triangle PQR. Its OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. Now see, O is interior of PQR. O is in the interior of PQR. So let's join this point. OQ and OR. Okay, now first one, OP. OP, see, OP plus OQ, OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. It has asked, is greater than PQ. See, this triangle has formed like this. Say, OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. Sum of the length of two sides of triangle always greater than third side. Sum of the length of two sides of triangle. Two sides, now which two sides it has taken here? OP plus OQ. So OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. See, so only this triangle has formed. Yes, so OP plus OQ is greater than PQ. So what it will come? Yes, it is greater than third side of the triangle. Sum of the lengths of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. So it is possible triangle. Okay, so what will come for this? Yes. Now next, OQ, see, OQ, this length, OQ plus OR plus OR is greater than QR. Is greater than QR, means this triangle, see. OQR, this triangle. What it is asked? OQ plus OR is greater than QR. See, sum of the length of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. See, OQ plus OR is greater than QR. So this is also yes. Next one, OR. See, OR. OR plus OP. See, OP. OR plus OP is greater than RP. Is greater than RP. OR plus OP is greater than RP. See, sum of the two lengths, sum of the two lengths of triangle is greater than third side. Sum of the two lengths of triangle, sum, see now here, OR plus OP. OR plus OP, two lengths of triangle, and it has asked, is it greater than RP? Yes, so what it will come? Yes. Let's solve question number 3.
AM is a median of a triangle. AM is a median of a triangle. See, this is median of a triangle ABC. AM is a median of a triangle ABC. Okay, now is AB plus BC plus CA, these three sides are greater than 2AM. Greater than 2AM. Okay, this we have to prove. So for that, what we are going to do, first we will take triangle ABN. So in triangle ABN, in triangle ABN, AB plus BN, AB plus BN is greater than AN, is greater than AN or not? Why it has shown greater AB plus BN is greater than AN? Why greater than AN? Because sum of the lengths of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. Sum of the lengths of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. Okay. So this is A, see AB, so AB plus BN, so AB plus BN is greater than AN. So AB plus BN is greater than AN. Okay, so for this we will do number 1. We have to prove this now. Now in triangle ABM over, now next triangle ANC, in triangle ANC. Now in triangle ANC, NC plus CA, CA, NC plus CA is greater than third side. Which is third side? AN is greater than AC. In triangle ANC, in this triangle, NC plus CA is greater than AM. Okay, is greater than AM. For this, we'll give the number 2. Okay, now by adding both of them, these both the triangles we have shown now, by adding both of them, by adding 1 and 2. Both of them will add, see now, this and this will add together. AB plus BN plus NC plus CA. See this side, these and this length I have added here. Okay, greater than, see this side, AM plus this AM. Okay, see what I did, AB plus BN, MC plus CA is greater than AM plus A. By adding both of them we have had, this side we have had, and this with this. Okay, AM plus A. Okay, now see AB, BN plus MC, see BN
plus NC means what we got? BC. BM plus NC means BC. So AB plus BM plus NC means BC. So BM plus NC means here BC. Okay. AB plus BC plus CA is greater than AM plus AM means 2AM. AM plus AM is 2AM. See, AM plus AM, 2AM. So AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM. So hence it is true. See, this only it has asked me to prove. Is AB plus BC plus CA, is AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM? So we have proved this. So hence, so again I will explain you this sum. See what it is asked. AM is a median of a triangle ABC. AM is median of triangle ABC. Okay. Is AB, what it is asked is AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2AM. This we have to show. Is greater than 2AM. Okay, so for that what we did first we took this triangle ABA, this triangle. Okay, first what we did, we took this triangle first, ABA, this triangle. Huh? In triangle ABA, AB plus BA, AB plus BA means do these two sides greater than AA, means greater than third side. Okay, why? Sum of the lengths of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. Okay, so next triangle ANC means this triangle. Okay, this triangle. In triangle ANC, NC plus AC or CA. Okay, NC plus CA is greater than AA, is greater than A. Why? Sum of the length of two sides of triangle is greater than third side. Now after that what we did? By adding 1 and 2. For this we have given number 1 and for this 2. By adding 1 and 2. So AB plus BM plus MC plus CA. By I adding both of them. So these and this we are adding. See AB plus BM plus MC plus C. And AM plus M here. Okay. So AB as it is BM plus MC. BM plus MC means only BC. So here BC we got plus CA. So it is greater than AM plus AM 2M. So hence it's proved.